Victory Moms is a group that meets once a month for moms with kids in the house. It's not your typical mom's gathering. There's no gossiping, judging, and husband bashing allowed. Come together and learn from God and His Word for what He expects and desires for Christian mothers. Allow the Holy Spirit to guide you in gatherings and topic discussions. The point is to be focused on God as you encourage one another, pray for one another, grow stronger in relationships, laugh, and sometimes cry as you walk together through motherhood. Meet in the Children's Worship Room at FBC every third Friday of the month at 6 p.m. Child care is provided for moms who need it. Questions and prayer requests can be directed to Jackie Brackett. We're looking for some summer help with the cleaning and landscaping teams. We need you to help keep the church clean and spiffy looking inside and out. The cleaning team cleans Friday evenings or Saturday mornings for 2 to 3 hours. The landscaping team volunteers on as-needed basis. To volunteer for the cleaning team, contact Lon Ledvina. To volunteer for the landscaping team, contact MJ Voss. If you have any questions, please contact Pastor Todd. Ready or not, the FEC Summer Paint Party is coming July 5th through 9th. We'll be tackling several large projects, and we need your help. We're repainting all three buildings and also completely revamping the Revolution Building across the street. Work will be happening all day during that week, so feel free to stop by any time before or after work, or if you have some extra days off. Food will be provided. Don't miss this opportunity to give the church a whole new look. Ready or not. Thank you for listening. Please be sure to check in on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and silence your cell phones. All services are broadcast live on the internet at faithandvictory.com/live. That broadcast will be made available in audio and video form with the pastor's notes at faithandvictory.com/sermons after the service is over. If you liked the sermon, make sure to share it. This is God's story, so let's listen. I'm about to go in. Tell you how my little heart was frozen. Wanted to be pleased when my heart was broken. Tell me why life's so hard if I'm one of your chosen. I had no clue what my life wasn't bad.